your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. This is Africa.
Special occasion to sensitize our youth to the values such as fraternity, friendship, cohesion, and many other that characterize the future of tomorrow.
It is an honor for me to welcome you all to this very important event taking place here in Huia District of the Southern Province.
Before I say the few words that I want to say, I want to ask everybody to please stand up for 1 minute of silence to remember the dear people that we lost in the genocide, not only in Rwanda, but in Africa and the whole world.